I once referred to uranium as the boogeyman of the periodic table, but if uranium is a boogeyman, then there is a Hannibal Lecter of the periodic table, and it's a couple of places to the right, and that element is plutonium.